Donkey Kong and his friends are barrel blasting onto the Nintendo Switch system in the Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze game. Arctic invaders have frozen Donkey Kong Island, and the Kongs need your help to face this unexpected adventure and take back their home. Their journey spans a sprawling archipelago. Jump through jungles, dive deep into the ocean, survive the savannah, slide across ice, and so much more. Prepare to jump, roll, climb, ground pound, and pull your weight with some serious Kong muscle. Blasting into each course, you'll never know what to expect, except for a load of fun. Once the ride begins, you can't stop this runaway minecart. Soar through the air on a rocket barrel. Smash through obstacles with your animal friend, Rambi. And do whatever it takes to survive this wild journey. Luckily, you and Donkey Kong don't have to go it alone. Diddy Kong and his barrel jet have your back. Dixie Kong and her ponytail really rock. And then there's Cranky Kong and his mad skills with the cane. Pass a Joy-Con controller to a friend to team up for two-player co-op with just one Nintendo Switch system. If you collect enough banana coins, you can exchange them for items at Funky's Flying By. Green balloons lift you back up if you fall in a pit. And crash guards protect vehicles from damage. Need something? Then Funky Kong is the guy to see. Speaking of, you can play as his grooviness in the all-new Funky mode. It's a pretty chill way to play. Funky can double jump and even hover. His pride and joy is his surfboard, which protects him from spiky dangers beneath him. Thanks to Funky Kong, even the most challenging courses can be smooth surfing. A wild adventure awaits, but the Kongs are on your side. Team up with a friend and take back paradise. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze on Nintendo Switch.